We got love, love, love. You better believe it.
My name is David Benton. I'm the owner of Sugar Sweet Cookie and Cake Studio in Oakland, California. I actually haven't been baking that long. The first baking class that I took was, it was cool. They taught us breads and a little few cakes. So by the time we got to the very end of the school, I knew then that I wanted to do this. Like, I knew I could add my own artistic ideas and my own creativity to it. I improved recipes, I tested different things. I mean, I was like a whole scientist inside my kitchen. I was posting everything on Facebook, posting stuff on Instagram. People were getting interested. So that's when I started Sugar Sweet. The thing that I want to sort of ask myself is like, well, what is Black solidarity, first of all? It's more than just us supporting each other and coming by and buying stuff. But I also believe it's really all about saying good things about it. If you like what you see, post, say something nice about it on social media or on Yelp, or, you know, be vocal about it. And really, because that's really where the support and the growth of different Black businesses really comes from. If we like it, we'll tell our friends, but we won't really say too much about it online. And then if we don't like something, you know, we'll move heaven and earth to let everybody know that we didn't like it. You know what I mean? And I think that's one of the things we need to really chill on. Black solidarity really should be about really showing more love, showing more support, and really putting our money where our mouth is. The different platforms that you can find Sugar Sweet, we have a website, which is sugarsweetoak.com. That's O-A-K, Sugar Sweet. And then we also have Sugar Sweet Oak is our name on Instagram. On Facebook, it's the same. Our Facebook page is the same thing. Or you can even go to my Facebook page, which is Pastry Chef David Benton. We have a Twitter page, which is also Pastry Chef David Benton. We're also located at 5855 MacArthur Boulevard in Oakland. We're right behind Mills College, right next door to Fromm's Martial Arts and API Insurance. We're a little hard to find sometimes. People get seminary and start doing stuff right behind Mills College. I stand in solidarity.